flying with most knives is totally legal. You just want to make sure that the blades are in your checked baggage. I have flown many times with knives inside my checked luggage, and the most that's ever happened is I would just receive an inspection notice by TSA in which they put a little piece of paper in your suitcase that says, hey, we went through your luggage.